Heritage Heels at Pike Central for game number 5. It's Colton May looking for the basket right here, and this would put Central up by 4. The Chargers have had an outstanding season. Dalton Selvidge this time gets up all the way in for the lay-in, and Heritage Hills would be down 2. But here comes Pike Central again. It's Trey Warnica, looks right, comes back left. The lay-in is good, and the Chargers pick up their 10th win of the season, 69-57. We keep